Hey everybody, today I'm gonna cut up a watermelon and I'm gonna show you how to do it super fast without making a big mess and a way that you don't have to keep the rind on. So this is a very small little tiny watermelon, but this works with all sizes to get your watermelon cut up really fast because storing the rind in the refrigerator on your melon takes up a lot of space. So if you have a fridge packed full of stuff, you're going to want to take the rind off your melon and pickle it or give it to the pigs or compost it. I personally want to try pickling. I haven't done that yet and I've never tried it even to eat. So I don't know. Let me know your thoughts on pickling watermelon rind. Anyway, today mine's going to go in the compost. So this is what you need to cut up your melon. You're going to need a cutting board. I like this one because it has a ring around the edge so that my counter doesn't get full of juice when you're cutting up your melon, which is just a really nice time saver and doesn't make a big mess. You're going to want a container to put your melon in and you're gonna want a big sharp knife. A nice sharp knife is key or you're not gonna be able to get through the skin. And did you know people get cut more with dull knives than with sharp knives? Because sharp knives actually stick in and cut. So we're gonna have a sharp knife. Now, I put my watermelon on the side. And the first thing you're gonna do is go in about an inch and cut the sides off. So both the sides are cut off like that. Just gonna put these over on the side. And if you only go in about an inch, you're not missing out on any of the gorgeous flesh. And I'm gonna tip it on one side and I'm going to go down the edges all around the outside of the melon. This one doesn't appear to be super juicy. And again, you're just going on the edges of the melon. You're not trying to go super deep. You don't wanna waste any of the beautiful pink flesh. And then once you get down to the other side where you can't really see, just kind of flip it over on the edge. And go around and get the green stuff off. So there you go. Now, even with a giant melon, it works exactly the same way. So here's our little tiny cute melon. Can't believe it's so small. And yeah, we have a lot of little pieces. I'm just gonna throw these in a bowl and put them in the compost. And if you look at any of the pieces, we didn't waste a lot of the beautiful pink stuff. Now, here's another easy part. Now remember, this works for no matter what size your melon is. Cut it in half, move it around again, cut it into fourths. Open it up. Now you've got four fourths. Can you tell I teach school? We're gonna cut each of the fourths in half again. So we have eighths, and now we have perfect little bite-sized chunks of melon to throw into our bowl. I'm just gonna complete that process, pop this in the fridge, and you have a snack ready for whenever you need one this summer. Hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.